Smith County Commissioners will discuss possible changes to the court's rules of decorum at their meeting tomorrow.
In accordance, the court will not allow a member of the public to question the integrity of the court or its members.
County Judge Joel Baker interrupted a number of speakers last Tuesday as many called for him to resign in the face of an ongoing controversy. Three commissioners tell the Tyler Paper they are in favor of loosening the rules to allow more public discussion.